Greetings! Great job, 21st century learners! Congratulations, for you have handled another exciting but challenging year. Let us not forget to thank God because this year He has been so good to us despite the pandemic we are facing. A very big challenge on us all. I stand by the team Sulong in the Calidad, championing the nation's future. Sulong in the Calidad, magtataguyod sa kinabukasan ng bayan. Because I believe that you are competent and ready to conquer greater endeavors in life. We expect you to become lifelong learners and apply the knowledge to new situations, analyze informations, collaborate, solve problems that make decisions, and discover things that make the world a better place with this present kind of new normal we are experiencing. Carry out with you the good values, the skills, and knowledge that we at Manaring Integrated School have imparted in you, wherever your feet take you. I believe you have all these. You can stand out amidst the challenging era, the 21st century. Surely, you can survive in a globally competitive world. Doubtlessly, you will be faced with more challenging tasks, more involvements, higher dreams, and more endeavors in life. Endowed with unstoppable changes, innovations, and challenges, but I am sure that you can survive and surmount these with the preparation and educations that Manaring Integrated School has given you. The school provided you with meaningful learning experiences and relevant programs necessary for you to successfully meet the demands of the 21st century and to become self-actualizing, productive, and effective participants and members of the society and the world. Indeed, the Manaring Integrated School will always be driven to develop every learner's 21st century real-life basic skills. With this, I am hopeful that you are all set to take new challenging steps as a dependable, reliable, and involved citizen. The school is happy to serve you and to be part of your success holistically. The journey to success is long, arduous, and loaded with thorns, but I am sure that you can make it. Accept challenges, achieve excellence, and the last one is dream big, of course. We do not know what will happen next, but if you have an aim, it will make your dreams come true. You need to continue studying and always remember, be empowered and productive. Be a responsible and responsive learners. Be a functional and literate 21st individual because you are the nation's future. Congratulations. Mabuhay.